Maraming salamat, Jel, at mabuhay, mga kapamilya. Ako po, si Manny the Movie Guy with this week's Hollywood Buzz. Say goodbye to The Hunger Games, a franchise that is consistent in storytelling.
I've been watching you. And you watching me.
Dark and grim, but ultimately satisfying, itong Mockingjay Part 2 is a fitting ending sa Hunger Games franchise.
You miss everything.
One of the best reasons para panoorin ng pelikula ay si Jennifer Lawrence. Ang Oscar-winning na aktres anchors the movie as Katniss Everdeen, the mythical Mockingjay, ang simbolo ng freedom dito sa oppressed dystopian world.
Our future starts tomorrow at dawn.
Ang inner workings ng revolution is at play here. The fine line between good and evil is blurred for the sake of war. With one goal in mind, justice.
Snow has to pay for what he's done.
Ang ensemble ay incredible, with Donald Sutherland leading the way and having fun playing the tyrannical President Snow.
Everything.
Mula sa huling libro ng young adult series by Suzanne Collins, ito ay isang mature and honest depiction of war. Peeta Mellark, played by Josh Hutcherson, is suffering from PTSD.
At first they all blurred together, but now...
The rest of the cast, including Julianne Moore and the late, great Philip Seymour Hoffman, making his final performance, add layers to the film. Ang bawat isa sa kanila has their moment to shine.
Now you're talking.
Kung nami-miss nyo ang gladiator arena of the Hunger Games, have no fear, the capital of Phantom becomes the battlefield.
Welcome to the 76th Hunger Games.
Binigyan tayo ng Hunger Games ng isang female action hero who can beat any of her male counterparts. She's a human being, bruised by war, who is increasingly asking the question, ano ba ang pinaglalaban niya? Hindi rin siya sure about her relationship with the love of her life, Gail, played by Liam Hemsworth.
Yes, sir.
Hindi lahat ay doom and gloom dito sa pelikula. Director Francis Lawrence creates some eye-popping action scenes to satisfy the fans. He strikes a perfect balance between exciting action and tense, politically charged moments. Some games are worse than others, pero ito ay definitely worth playing. And for that, The Hunger Games Mockingjay Part 2 gets 3.5. We march together. Kisses.
So there you have it, mga kapamilya. Join the revolution with The Hunger Games. Ako po, si Manny the Movie Guy, your Mockingjay. Jel?